42 meters a second.
Well, shit.
Commander, I have an idea.
Go ahead, Mike.
Well, I can find something sharp in here and poke a hole in the glove of my AVX suit.
I could use the escaping arrow as a thruster.
And then fly towards you. It would be easy to control. Should it be on my arm?
I can't see you have any control to do that. You'd be eyeballing it, he says. Using a thruster that would be fairly controlled.
Yes, I know they're all very good points. But,
consider this.
I get to fly around like Iron Man.